to Eyewitness News tonight. Philadelphia police sources tell us that officers are being told to wear a mask or a cloth covering to not only protect their co-workers, but also any member of the public that they may come into contact with. All 6,500 members of the force should be wearing a face covering, but unfortunately, the department does not have the masks. More information is expected to be announced by Commissioner Outlaw sometime tomorrow.